This is going to be a video on all my movie tickets in response to Mad Puppet Death and someone else. Okay, so it starts in October 2003, and this will take you through the life and times of movie-going viewing. For me, I think here we have Poles, that's October 2003, decent flick. Matrix Revolutions, I think that's Lord of the Rings, Return of the King. Yeah, quality. Love Actually. January 2004. I was like 14. Starsky and Hutch. Yeah, I remember liking it, but my movie tastes have changed since then, but albeit not too much. Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. Fucking awesome. And these are replacement ones that I forgot to keep. We have Harry Potter 3 and Shrek 2. Okay, and we have Spider-Man 2. Put in a little 2 there so I didn't forget because it got cut off. King Arthur. What was that? July 2004. Then we have some one seat. That's, can you see that? iRobot. I wrote it on there because it's not on there, and that was Born Supremacy. Also wrote it on there because it wasn't on there. Hellboy. Collateral. A Fond Kiss. I saw that with my mum. Now we get to the large Odeon ones. Shark Tale. Ugh. Crap. The Incredibles, my favourite Pixar film. Blade Trinity, crap. Back to the little theatre. House of Flying Daggers. TBC, they hadn't even decided what it was when the movie came out. The Incredibles again, let's see it a second time. Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, Star Wars Revenge of the Sith, I think, yeah. League of Gentlemen's Apocalypse, crap. Never watched the series, but a friend dragged me along. Mr. and Mrs. Smith, okay for it. Batman Begins, awesomeness. War of the Worlds, obviously the Steven Spielberg one, just in case there was any confusion over that. Batman Begins again, went to see that a second time with my dad. Good stuff. Kind of hard to read, but Fantastic Four, I liked it, leave me alone. Madagascar, crap, never saw the second one. Charlie and T, which is obviously a Charlie and Chocolate Factory. Tim Burton one, which I liked it. Land of the Dead. Red Eye, saw this for free, despite it saying the price there, saw it for free. Serenity, I'd never watched Firefly when I went and saw that, but it's better once you've seen Firefly. Wallace and Gromit, Curse of the Were-Rabbit. 2005. Corpse Bride. Haven't seen that since. It was a good flick though. Harry Potter 4. Wrote the 4 on there so I didn't forget which one it was because it got cut off. Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe. Also wrote Narnia on there. Occasionally you'll see my writing on tickets when things get cut off. Peter Jackson's King Kong. Loved it. Saw that on my birthday actually. With some friends, that was like just so awesome. Zathura, not bad. Got that DVD. V for Vendetta, okay. Haven't seen it since, haven't read the graphic novel, so can't compare the two. The Inside Man, went and saw that on a friend's birthday. Yeah, I liked it, it was good. I don't remember a ton about it though. Mission Impossible 3, wrote the 3 on there. like it better on second viewing. X-Men The Last Stand, enjoyed it when I went and saw it in cinema, but now I hate it. Pirates of the Caribbean 2, put the 2 on there. This one's faded. Yeah, that's really faded. What, can you see anything on there? Superman Returns, that's that one. Little Miss Sunshine. That one's pretty faded too, but that's the History Boys. The Prestige. Don't think I've seen that since, but that was really good. Deja Vu. That was 2006 birthday. Isn't that a flick? The Last King of Scotland. Hot Fuzz. Never saw Shaun of the Dead in cinema, unfortunately. Ghost Rider, crap. 300 is okay. It got kind of boring though. Curse of the. I think that was Curse of the Golden Flower. Yeah, I'm pretty positive it was. Spider-Man 3. Enjoyed it more at the cinema. Don't like it as much now. Oh, Spider-Man 3 again because I saw it twice. Zodiac. Great. Great, great, great. Pirates of the Caribbean 3. Fantastic Four, Rise of the Silver Surfer. Again, I liked it. Die Hard 4.0, also known as Live Free or Die Hard. Harry Potter 5, wrote the 5 on there. Transformers, yeah! Can't wait to see Transformers 2. Who is this? Ah, yes. The Bourne Ultimatum. 1408. Yeah, I liked it. Superbad. Very good. Very, very good. Disturbia. Just liked that. I didn't know it at the time, but it's quite clearly a rip-off of Rear Window. Stardust. Yeah, loved it. Red Claws, yeah, it was kind of enjoyable if you don't take it too seriously. Enchanted, yeah, I dragged some friends to see that on my birthday. Come on, it was good, you know it. I Am Legend, first half was better. The monsters look crap. No Country for Old Men, amazing. Sweeney Todd, it was okay. I wasn't hugely fond of it. I know other people love it, and that's it's fine. AVP 2, now my thoughts on that one. Guilty Pleasure. Juno, yes, loved it. Cloverfield, oh, that was just one of my best cinema experiences. Well, it had me so jazzed afterwards, like, that was amazing. Jumper, it was okay. They're doing a sequel, which is going to be okay. The Orphanage, oh, loved it. That was such a good flick. Iron Man, Persepolis, very good. Didn't know what that was about when I saw it, but it is, oh, good. The Incredible Hulk, yeah. Holy shit, nearly 10 minutes. Let's speed this up. Indy 4, yeah, good flick. Wanted. The Dark Knight. The X-Files, I Want to Believe. What's this? Tropic Thunder. Burn After Reading, Wally, only just got that in the cinemas. Next film, which I watched on the same day, Hellboy 2, Double Bill, did a vlog on it, check it out. Rock and Roller, Eagle Eye, Quantum of Solace. What's this? Last year's birthday, Day of the Earth Stood Still. Not that great in my opinion. Then we have Shea Part 1. Need to see Shea Part 2, that's out now. Slumdog Millionaire. And my most recent, The Class. Okay, I just thought I'd add this one in because I got back from seeing it. It is, of course, Watchmen. Yeah! Okay, that's my last movie ticket. So yes, that's all my movie tickets. Alright, hope you enjoyed and hope it wasn't too boring. Okay, peace.